Hello and welcome to Furryearsworld, where we are back underground with Bob. Bob's over here, still in a very contemplative mood, still mostly thinking about the wall, to be honest with you, and still really not sharing his biscuits. We're a bit narked about that. But today, here, deep in the underground, where the saplings just appear from randomly nowhere and appear on the ground, so that's good. An apple, thank God. I'm just surviving, barely, by the skin of my teeth, on apple dregs that drop from these trees. Because I'm waiting on pigs. No, not pigs. These things. The lady cows. I'm waiting on the lady cows for the good eating. Which means I need the wheat to grow the lady cows for the good eating. But today, I think I want to have a look at... Chicken! I want to do something with my chicken, is what I want to be doing with my chicken. So I'm going to put a torch there, and I'm going to see if I can work out a way to do something with my chicken. Over in this corner. This here corner is where I want to be doing something with my chicken. And I was kind of hoping there wouldn't be sand here. That could play merry hell with my whole plan here. Got my iron cooking off, so that's good. Oh god, the tree grew again. You know, at some point, I may actually have to get an axe. It may be a requirement that I actually get an axe and do some axing. Ax some serious questions. Serious. Let's see what I did there. That was good. That was a play on words. That was a witty play on words. So I want to build a thunder, but I'm not worried. This is me not worried. I'll just go and hide in the corner over here. I've got a shovel, so let's take this sand out. This is kind of where I want my established device to be. I'm not sure what sort of format this device is going to take, but it's a chicken farm, basically. The long, the short, the tall of it, it's going to be a chicken farm. It might not be a chicken farm if I don't get to the bottom of this sand and clay issue that we're having here. We seem to have opened a bit of a hornet's nest here. I was kind of optimistic that we could just have a nice little corner where we could work... in nice, peace, quiet, but no, we have to have clay sand debacle once more. That's fine. We can cope with the clay sand debacle. Can we get up there? Not like that, we can't. We'll have to take some of these blocks out to get up there. Shovel, which is about to break. It's about to give up the ghost, which is a shame, because that was going great guns. That was blazing a trail through the clay. I'm not entirely sure exactly the format of the device I'm planning to build, but it will require water. It will require, what's one of those things called? A hopper. It will require a hopper. I'm not sure I can build a hopper because I've got no redstone yet. What is the recipe for a hopper? Anyone know the recipe for a hopper? I don't know the recipe for a hopper. That is not good. That is ruining my happiness. That is just raining on my parade. What is up here? I'm gonna drown getting up here. Okay, we're out of the water. Where's that water coming from? Up there. Gadzookies. All right, fair enough. There we go. That'll stop the water pouring down into my little base down here. Oh, it didn't get out. That's fine. It didn't escape from this section, so that's all good. We'll pick up that cobble, and we'll probably better put a torch in here, actually, because it's a bit dark. It is dark in here. God, this was not what I had in mind. This was more what I had in mind. This face here, so I guess it's going to be here where we're going to build our contrivance. I'm not sure how big this thing needs to be. I probably should do an experiment, but I'm you know me. I'm useless, so we'll just go with that. We'll just go with, you're useless, get on with it, and hope for the best. We can work it on the floor. Down here we can work out what we need to build. That should be okay. I don't think anyone will object to that. That is some loud thunder. What is going on in the world? Sounds like devils trying to escape from somewhere. I'm not sure if it's 3x3. But we can see. We can get a good bucket of water and see what we want to do. We've got a 3x3 there. We'll just block that off. We've got another apple. That's good. This might actually get us back to full thingies. No, it didn't. That went well. Do we have the bucket on us? No, we don't have the bucket on us. Okay. That clay can go in there with the sand. More clay. Where's the bucket? There's the bucket. Let's go get some water from over here. Don't know why we're getting sugarcane, but we are. We're all over the sugarcane problem. So let's see what this looks like. So it's not 3x3 we want. That's fine. At least we know now. So we've got to make this bigger. Bigging it up big time now is what we're doing. We're bigging up the big area that we're making big time. Maybe a 4x4 is what we're after. Maybe that will be the solution to our problem. This pickaxe, not going to last much longer. It's a good pickaxe. It's done me proud, this one, but it doesn't have the same level of sentimental attachment that the iron one, the wooden one we had at the start did. Nope, not 4x4. I'm thinking maybe 5x5 then. 5x5. So we've got to take this wall out here. Like this. Got a bit of more sand here just to compound the issue, and a bit more clay up there. But we're letting light in. Letting light in from that torch we placed. So we've got an interesting cave up there, so that's going to be fun. We're going to have a look up there shortly, and we can swim up the water. We'll have armor soon, so that's good. Ooh, iron. I'll have that. Cool. Like a bit of iron. We'll just fill that in so we don't have any incidents there. And we'll take this sand out. And we'll... Ooh, coal. We'll have that too. Lots of coal. Lots of coal and lots of gravel as well now. Gravel. We don't use that tool on gravel. We just use some coal. There we go. That'll get us through the gravel. Let's get this clay, coal out. And I think, I'm fairly sure 5x5 is the answer we're looking for. I can't imagine it wouldn't be a 5x5. We'll just block that off like so. And we'll dump a bucket of water there. And there we go. What's that look like? That's leaking over here. Is that a 5x5? That looks, and it's working. This is what we wanted. This effect here. So one block just sat there on its jack. Not got water in it, so anything we put in this area will end up there. So we can just test, Q. Whoa, goes in, comes out. There, perfect. Now I need to translate that into some sort of chicken farm, which could be interesting. We'll take that. Yeah, that is. That'll work. I'm sure that'll work. We'll temporarily fill this in. We know it's a 5x5, so that's good. So we're going to want a chest to be sort of here. So we need legs on this thing. We've got sides here. That's not a problem. So we need a tank. How do we make a hopper? Anyone know? Just shout out if you know how to make a hopper. I need my pickaxe. I need a new pickaxe. Got no iron in there. We've got plenty of iron in there. Let's make our armor while we're at it. Let's just make some pants. Let's make a shirt for me. There we go. Some boots. And a hat. There we go. And then we can put all that lot on. There we go. Nice. Nicely done. And we want... pickaxe and shovel. We haven't got enough sticks. Oh, we're running low on wood as well. That's a strange thing to be saying when we've got so much wood. Did I not? Oh, I did. I did the furry special, didn't I? I put it there. Did I not get a sapling off that tree? Fair enough. I didn't replant. That was a remiss of me. I was a bad furry there. I should not have failed to do that. That was wrong. Is stuff. Just so you know, let's replant that. We can correct that now. We just moved the two saplings that we need, but we can correct this. There we go. We've corrected the problem with corrective tree surgery. So we want a kind of tank, I guess. We're gonna have to take this roof out a bit more. Bit more sand coming in there, that's always useful. Let's go up Let me see, where's our 5x5 finish there? I think that's our 5x5. Don't want the sand. Sand's in the way. That's not my shovel, that's my shovel. There we go. There we go. Sand is gone. We'll get rid of that sand and that clay. Dirt might need to go. You know I like dirt. You know I will gather dirt whenever I can. So we'll just take that out. Is that four? That's four, isn't it? So we need to go another row here. We need to push on through that coal there. That coal seam needs to go. Oh, it's all dirt up there. That's fine. I don't mind dirt. I can handle dirt. I'm a dirt handler extraordinaire. There we go. This is looking good now. It's not quite what I want, but, you know, it's going in the right direction. Like that. We've got two sides done, so that's good. So we just need a platform that will hold water, which will be at about that height, I guess. Like so. Oops, kind of fell into something there. There we go, that's our water-holding platform. And we need an edge on that. Luckily, there was no sort of clay there to be an issue. And that's got to come out there, like that. And that should be a nice tank receptacle there that we can't actually get to. Let's get some digging going on here and tidy this mess up a bit. See where all this goes. It's got to lead us somewhere. Well, that went down. I saw that go down. Where did that go? I don't know what's down there. I don't know, but I'm very worried about it. I'm a little apprehensive now. There's areas of the map unveiling themselves to me, revealing themselves to me in a very... It's somewhere we've been before. Ah, yes, I remember. I was digging. I was digging this, and then I ran out of pickaxe, didn't I? There we go. Now we can get out again. There we go. Safe. Safe area now. Let's get more clay. Because we can. The sand is really, really very annoying. But that does solve the really, really very annoying sand problem. We've got a fair old chunk of exploration going on back here, haven't we? I wasn't expecting this much sort of opening upness going on back here, but I guess it just goes to show you. You just never know. The moment you start looking for these things, you unleash a raging torrent of exploration all up in your face like that. So that's good. So we need to kind of get up here towards the top end of this thing. Like this. That was a mistake. We need another one there. And then we can come around here this way. I can hear running water, which is a little disconcerting. And I can see sand. And there's the running water again. This is what we just blocked off. We're on the other side of the block we've just put in. This water's determined for me to come up here, isn't it? Let's see if we can safely contain this water. Like, no, that's not right. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Come on, break, damn you. There we go. There we go. We want it here. Here's where we want it. And we will get it there. And then we'll have one there. That got that stopped. And then one there. And that stopped the whole thing. Cool. Let's fix the soggy problem there. What is up there? Oars. I can see oars up there. That's fine. But we were attempting to get to... Where were we attempting to get to? This way, weren't we? Over to our... I guess it's some sort of tank, isn't it? If the water... The sand would stop dropping, life would be so much easier. And we'll just do that, and then we're into the tank. Excellent. Brilliant, and we can just have the water there. And then we can have a hole in this corner and the water won't go down it. So that's the start of our chicken farm. That is great. We'll just need a torch under here so that it's a bit of a wet area, but that's okay. So from Furryearsworld for now, where I'm building a chicken farm, apparently. Ta-ta!